Hello folks, this is the Gaming Nerd here. Welcome back to Progressbar95. Now, remember how I said I was going to mod the Progressbar95 to include Windows 95 sounds? Well, take a listen. Sounds a lot more fitting, doesn't it? Now let's get this party started. Here we go. Percent. Got a blank one, so Clippy, no one likes you. All right. All right, here we go. Got rid of him, but I bet he's gonna come back. All right. Really, Clippy, you annoy the ever-loving crap out of me. There's a magenta segment, so it'll delete your progress bar. I know what the present is, TNT. Come on. All right. Now, if you're going for perfectionist, it's very easy to get a 95% achievement by mistake. Really? There we go. Good bit. All right. Doing pretty good so far. Got 90%. Almost there. And considering how slowly segments are going, it's pretty much worth talking about. Oh, I accidentally hit a blue segment with the full part of my progress bar. Oh, good. We got a perfectionist. Well, good. Got a lot of points there. Oh, 16 megabytes of RAM. Okay, met that requirement. Collect pro labels to get this system. Okay, I'm gonna need two pro labels for progress bar 3.14. Oh, good. Level 9. All right. Oops. Oh, good. Gonna close the pop-up and... Oh! Really? Very good. There we go. Okay, there we go. Got my digital pet bed. Come on. Get some segments in there. This is a pretty good one. More trash. Doing pretty good. Now, Spooky House and the developer actually did a pretty good job with it. Now the person who modded the who added the Windows sounds in also modded the program to say American Megatrends at the start. I didn't do that. Out of respect to the developers. At least you get the Windows 95 sounds, so that's something. There we go. Okay, 5%. $90.95. Get the extra points, we need those. Hope the trash guy is sleeping, so... Okay. Defragmenting time, let's do this. least I got extra time before the progress bar in blank. There we go. Alright. Ooh, first pro badge. That's pretty nice. Two pro labels, so we can install Progressbar 3.14. There we go. Let's get this files copied over and let's load that baby up. Haha, there we go. Let's play the first game normal. There we go. Oops. Come on. Ooh, 95% yellow. Not too bad, eh? Now, normally the computer would demonstrate the Progressbar 95 Mini, but I've muted that, so to not get a copyright claim. Cool new wallpaper, though. In fact, you know what I might do? Ooh, fuck. Let's listen to a little bit of it. Pretty nice, actually. Alright, head over to Progressbar, see you. Progressbar is already pretty awesome. Progressbar 95 Plus. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Got a bunch of new achievements, eh? Alright, new game in Progressbar95 Plus. Wait a minute, what is Progress Sweeper? Look at that. Progress Sweeper is an analytical math puzzle for professional players. Your objective is to open the correct cells and get blue segments, avoiding yellow and red ones. Start by tapping the top left cell. It is always empty and safe. Okay, that cell is empty. That means all the cells around it are safe. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's flag this down. Oops. Freaking blue screen every time. There we go. Again. Okay, that was idiotic. Really? Again? I'm lying right next to that one. Again? You're really getting on my nerves, machine. Oh, I made it. Got a mine super trophy. But I was really lucky with that one. Okay. When you're asked to rate it, and you do, it gives you those little heart eyes. So I'm gonna go ahead and return to my game. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and shut down for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Good night, everyone.